That's what you're doing.
What group is this?
What number is that? Marcus.
Get a group, please.
Actually, can see me for that.
Dan gaan we weer achter aan de gordel.
Zijne deme reïe lichmier, zei de spoilers, was de wet van Azachse Shemeia, a viele van de hertos van Edim Ammonim van Tate Mame, o de bischasse de reïe de een of Mamos, i de spoilers und de Samsus, wie de zwel dem ongenomen schelee beherrig, wie ze am zogt als orgor, kin vergleich niet. Eine Däme rielisch mir. Bescheid, sie rät sich wegen Teiro und sie rät sich wegen ihrer Mitzwiss. Und das ist doch der Linie von Niedigkeit, darf das beim Sein in der Nähe von Reje. Punkt wie er seht, Martin Teiro, in einu Roh, weil er so, und in einu Schomme, weil er ache.
After the Holocaust, the Rebbe stood up and said, Judaism has a future. His own shluchim changed the face of world Jewry. Whoever met him from across the spectrum of Jewish life was inspired to inspire others to change their lives. Meeting with the Rebbe turned followers into leaders. In the 12 years since the Rebbe's passing in 1994, we have seen that this greatness can be distilled effectively through multimedia. Through video, not only can participants in the original events relive and reconnect, but for those who never met the Rebbe in person, it recreates the experience, touching and moving them as well. In the words of one woman who watched a video of the Rebbe, then called her shliach in excitement, Rabbi, I was just at my first Farbrengen. According to the manufacturer's guidelines, magnetic media have a maximum storage life of 12 years. The original master videos of the Rebbe range between 12 and 35 years old. Over the past few years, the archival original video masters containing the priceless moments and encounters with the Rebbe have been degrading. Every piece of video shown in this presentation is degrading. We intend to create a world-class institution that would collect, restore, preserve, and provide access to the thousands of hours of video and audio and the hundreds of thousands of photos of the Rebbe. If the lives of Moshe Rabbeinu, Rashi, or the Baal Shem Tov could be captured on video, how valuable would it be to us? So much of the Rebbe's life has been recorded. Please help us make sure it doesn't disappear.